So Adrien Broner on his Instagram just posted this. He says, Floyd Mayweather, I'm glad we could sit down and work out our differences. I was glad to sign the five-fight promotional contract for $50 million. What do you say, Robert? $50 million, five fights.
A lot of fucking money.
$10 million a fight?
A lot of fucking money.
Do you think it's a great...
He's got to win all five.
What do you think about that deal, Pete? That's pretty impressive.
What?
$50 million for five fights. It's a very impressive deal.
That's not true.
No, no. Mayweather's daughter liked it.
So well, he's got to win them all.
Let's see if Floyd liked it.
That's not true. That's not true. Nobody's giving
it's possible.
Licona le va a meter una putiza a este vato.
¿Lo conoces?
No,
but...
No, cabrón.
No,
ya
ves
el que le tocó a Bam.
Oh, yeah.
Hijo de la chica allá en México.
Oh, I can't be.
Al Jamie Kavanaugh, un Irish que traía fue, undefeated Golden Boy. Lo llevaron a Cancún así.
Sale mi cabrón.
¿Cuánto vas? ¿Oiga? Chepes en Cancún. Dice que ahí el Rush está bien chimón. Chepes en desesperar.
So, Robert, if you had to line up five fights for Adrien Broner, who would he fight, the five fights?
Five fights for Adrien Broner? I don't give a fuck.
Peter?
About Adrien Broner. I fucked him up twice already.
What?
Five fights for Adrien Broner.
I don't care. He's old news.
I have at least three guys right now that'll kick his ass.
Who do you have, Robert?
I have Virgil Ortiz, will fuck him up. Josito Lopez will fuck him up. And Jose Ramirez will fuck him up. Right? Pita, what do you think?
Yeah,
Am I wrong?
Those are the guys that are up there already. Those are the guys he could fight already because they're a lot of rounds.
You don't think they could fuck him up?
Well, because we have more 140 pounders that are fucking him up too.
No, bro. They're not there yet. Virgil's already fighting.
Jonathan's
Ruben. Fighting 8 rounds right now.
Where's Ruben at?
Yeah, but
Ruben will fuck him
Jonathan's
up.
Jonathan's still fighting 8 rounds.
We'll get fucked up by everyone.
I'm starting to get the 10 round.
You want
to
fight Adrien Broner? You want to fight Adrien Broner?
Yeah. 10 rounds and then we'll
fight. He doesn't sound very enthusiastic.
Yeah, now the 10 rounders and stuff, yeah.
Yeah, we have the 10 round fighters that I have, three that'll kick his ass.
Yeah, they'll kick his ass.
But if indeed this is the deal, it's a great deal, though.
Again.
It's not true. Yeah. Nobody's giving Broner $50 million.
Oh, is that yeah?
Bam's a legend.
Why?
At Fortnite?
He keeps winning and winning.
Can you show like a Fortnite video on your thing?
No, but...